Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos. I'm here at Yellowstone National Park. That's where I'm at, I'm sure. And I'm doing the artist pots. It's kind of interesting. It's mud splashing and all sorts of different things, but I'll take you with me. Thanks, everybody. Bye.
I'm at the artist paint pots, and here's some information about it. And it's about a mile walk, and it should be kind of interesting. And the story behind this is, and I've been here before, the guy at McDonald's, I asked him if there was something that was people miss, and he said the paint pots. So, I figure I should do the paint pots. Pretty dense forest. Well, this looks like all walking, everybody. So I guess I'm gonna pick it up when we get closer. Bye. Look at all the steam. You can see it come over there too. It looks like smoke, but it's really just steam from these thermal things. I did that for my campfire. Some steam over there. Thank you. The smell of sulfur is huge. So let's see, this says flash springs to the left and then painted pots to the left, painted pots to the right. Well, let's go left first. My mom mentioned on the phone the other day that I guess they had an eruption here from one of the geysers that's been dormant for like 6 years or something. So I'm gonna see if I can track that down too. Wow. Whew. I guess we're just gonna walk through the cloud. Yeah. Overlook Geyser. Let's start our climb. The sky is beautiful, not a cloud in it. How wonderful. Well, let me get to the top of this and I'll start again. You forget the elevation change. Beautiful. Okay. That's interesting about the little vents. Like you can barely see that one. You can see the steam coming out. This one, or a few of them. And this little cute one here. You see the water bubbling? Discoloration. All right.
It's not a bright blue, but it's a
gray. Come on, I'll show you.
Bluish gray.
Yeah, I do see.
Did you see it, Julia?
I see a lot of blue.
If you come over here, I'll pick you up. You can see it better.
They're not yellow right there, Julia. They're over there.
How clear that water looks. Let me get this sign for you.
Let's
see if I can get this so you can see it. There you go.
Brian, Kevin,
is that mud car? Sounds like mud.
So much better.
Here's some more. It comes out of that little tiny itty bitty hole right there. And even here you can kind of see it coming out. I guess I need to grab my mask this time, next time. is mud. Look at it just flicking that mud. Flings mud everywhere.
I see. That's
cool. Connor, come here. It really does shoot high in the air. Let's go look at that other one.
That's so cool.
But if that splashed upon you, it'd be pretty painful. Cute. It does have some big stairs, so if you're thinking about doing this and it's knee problems or something like that, you might want to think about it. No hitting. See the people way up on top up there. When you're in wilderness, I guess you can just burp. All right, everybody. Well, that It's the artist pots.